you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Some human helping on the side.
No. No, I promise it's just a deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
Oh. You're awfully quick to judge. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
We didn't have a choice.
And you think we had the choice? Is that it? You kill to survive, and so do we. We have to take care of our own. By any means necessary.
So, now what? Just gonna chop me up into tiny little pieces?
I'd rather not.
You're so full of shit!
On the contrary, I've actually been quite honest with you. And now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You've got heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh?
You stupid girl! You are making it very hard for me to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie!
What?
Tell them that! Ellie, it's the girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces? See you in the morning, Ellie.